was the afternoon of September 8th. The News Intelligencer, one of St. Howard's three newspapers, was cranking up as usual for tomorrow morning's edition. As usual, it would print whatever its editor, Haven Allridge, decided, within the limits of truth and decency, without fear, favor, or permission of anybody. A good old American custom called freedom of the press. This day being Wednesday, Allridge was planning to spend the evening with Peggy and Randy Staunton, his daughter and son-in-law. The Staughtons lived in the county about 30 miles from the heart of St. Howard. Factory Creek Bridge was the boundary between the city and the sprawling, sparsely settled county of Bridgewood. It was a nice drive on County Route 54. The permanent campaign signs of Bridgewood Sheriff Burke reminded voters who they could thank for the newly paved highway. The county seat was the town of Bridgewood. On the surface, like any other small American community, it had its shops, its square, its courthouse. Randy, who was county prosecutor, had his office here, and his car was usually parked near the corner. He'd probably gone home already. The Staughtons' house was in the residential section on Saxbury Road, a few blocks from the courthouse. Yes, Randy was home, and so was Haven Allridge. This was their story, the story of a family. And it could have happened to you. An hour or so after dinner, Allridge left the Staughtons to drive back to the office and put the paper to bed. This was to be the beginning of an experience, a month in his life which Allridge would never forget.
No damage, mister.
It's Mr. Allridge, Willie. May I give you a lift in the city?
Oh, good evening, Mr. Allridge. That'll be a real favor, I'm sure.
These county buses never come along when you want one. Don't suppose you're going back the building this time of night?
No, just drop me off anywhere after the bridge, Mr. Allridge.
All right. Wonder who they're chasing.
Let me see your driver's license.
Sorry, I'm afraid I've left my wallet in my office jacket.
Yeah? How about you?
Well, he's not driving.
Give me your papers.